Welcome to English in a Minute, where we teach you all about idioms in American English. You probably have heard someone say,
break a leg.
Don't worry, she isn't going to break someone's leg. This is an expression that means good luck. Let's listen to a conversation to find out.
I'm so nervous. Tonight is the first night of play.
Is it? Well, go out there and break a leg.
This phrase began as a way to wish actors good luck. Theater people said that if they wished each other something bad, good might happen. So when you hear break a leg, it really means do well. Also, it can mean to work really hard at something. And that's